3 months ago, I had a great job and a nice apartment, and I was in love with my wife.
When?
No.
How long?
A year.
The first time. On our sides.
Hello.
I imagine by now you are well into the excessive facial hair phase of your depression.
It's not a good time, Wendy.
Dad's dead.
What?
Hi, sis.
Mommy.
What's different about her?
The boobs. She had a little touch-up.
Your father had one final request, and we are going to honor it.
He just wanted his kids under one roof. So for the next 7 days, you are all grounded.
Hit it from the backpack. Can I hit that?
Hey. What? Oh, no. We're just sitting in an awkward silence.
Whoops. We come apart there. Mom, close that robe.
It's just breasts, Judd. Same ones you suckled at.
No, Mother, those are not the same breasts you nursed us with. You got bionic breasts now.
Judd Altman, what's it been, 7, 8, 9 years?
What happened to Quinn? You guys didn't split up, did you?
She slept with my boss.
Well, that'll do it.
Yes, it did.
Done.
Right. Is it the whole world or is it just this family?
You need to put a baby in that woman, like, yesterday. Have you had your man parts checked? Since you may have emptied them over the years. My room is next to yours.
This is the guy that slept with my wife.
Who are you coming here?
I'm Wendy Altman, bitch! Princess cut!
You guys are idiots, but you're my idiots.
We made love on our first date.
Mom.
I don't mind telling you, the man was hung.
That should have been the headstone.
Clearly, she lost more than a husband.
Starting over is complicated, and you don't do complicated, Judd. You never have. Anything can happen. Anything happens all the time.
Yeah! I've been chasing this idea about a perfect life.
Yeah!
But life is unpredictable and irrational and complicated. And I want a complicated life.
I left the baby monitor on upstairs.
Oh, there we go. There.
Turn it off.
Turn it up.
Turn it up. Stick a baby in there, Paul. Shove a baby up there.
It's a circle of life, everybody. Let's go, Altmans. I'm just trying to get home.